We're really excited to introduce our new course, the Bachelor of Advanced Biomedical Sciences with Honours. It's so exciting to be able to pull together all of the best parts of the other courses that we have and then put them together with a core of research training so that what we're producing are students that have all the skills they need to move straight into a research career after their degree.
When students enter the course, they'll do a common first year and then select either one of two majors. There's a discovery bioscience major as well as a clinical medical science major.
Discovery bioscience is where we look right down at the cellular level. How do different parts within a cell talk to each other? And then that goes all the way through to the clinical side where we're actually working with patients, looking at diseases and things like that.
With the Discovery Bioscience major, here we'll be really looking at how cells work and diseases related right from a structural level through.
In your third year, in both semesters, you'll be doing guided research projects. The project has been conceived by an expert in a particular field that is of interest to you as a student. They provide the samples and the project. We help you learn how to do it, and then that builds and builds so that by the time you get to your fourth year, where it's a full year honours research project, that's unique to you. You are doing something that no one in the world is doing.
So my laboratory is tasked with understanding the genetic causes of brain disorders in children. We're specifically interested in the cells of the brain and how they are formed early during development and how those neural circuits are essential to enable us to carry out our daily tasks.
We would expect a lot of the students that do this degree to go straight on to a higher degree by research, such as a Master's of Philosophy or a PhD, and the honours component of the degree makes them eligible to go straight into those degrees. But once they're there, the topic they can research is unlimited.
Throughout your course, you will be mentored by leading clinicians and educators within state-of-the-art facilities and research laboratories. And we really will be having a core focus on making sure students feel engaged through work interactive learning throughout the course.